trying to stay out of the way of it. And this whole tiny boat, that's tough. Ain't had a bite as soon as we get down below the bridge. It looks almost tumbling like a flathead. Looking at the way the fins look, a little flathead.
That's blue.
That's blue?
Yep.
These shades don't go good. They turn everything brown. But he's good in the frying pan, though.
Yay. I tell you what. When he grabbed it, he went with it.
Well, that means that if they bite, they're going to bite good, man.
Yeah.
Fighting like a good one.
Yeah.
It is.
Look at that. Now that's an edibel. Yes, sir. Holy, I can just barely get my head around him. Look at that sucker.
That's a good fish there.
Yes. That motorcycle make you want to go get you another one?
Kind of does.
Now, I was just joking. Look at him.
Be nice.
Need to move back toward the back of the boat.
Well,
you know, I never meant to forgive you for what you've done to me that day. You caught five of them, every one I had.
True.
I never forgave you.
You never did?
Never did.
That ain't right, you know?
I don't know if so. Get right down in here, down in this hole right here. Oh, that's another good.
Dang, come
on. Come here, darling. Great, yeah.
That's a good fish there, too.
Wait, I believe this one will push a pound. Where's my little lunch box? There it is, when you have a chance.
You want to weigh
them? Yeah, we'll weigh them. See what they weigh.
Dang, take the shades off and then the sun comes back out.
That one was down in a limb. I could feel the limb and then I could tell there was something bumping it. So I said, well, what the heck? And I set the hook and there he's gone.
Fish.
Oh, he's swamped.
fire out of it too. Apparently there's a log down there.
Yeah, there's a log down here.
Oh, there it is. I couldn't see it.
Yeah, I'm gonna get all that and go around like that. Or else we could hook up.
Are you still hitting that thing all the way out there? Okay.
Shoot something right there. I declare it ought to be some fish. Let's hook up that right there and see what happens. What a little swift.
Like them buttons I caught today. But he's pretty. Look at that. Thick. Might be just one to take a picture of. Looks like you go about 10. Mark, you might need to put you a gizzard shad
That's
on there.
That's what's on mine.
Oh, is it?
Nice blue cat.
Yeah.
He must have just grabbed it and just held on to it.
Must have. I was thinking, see, I'm hung up. By that time, that hang up said, oh. We ought to keep that rascal up. Get some pictures of him and throw him back. What do you think?
What you want to do? Go fish. Lyle's taught my hood. Either way, I'm gonna need that whipper.
Yeah. Put him in there. We'll give him somebody. We'll skin him up. All right. That was a pleasant surprise.
Freaking bite though, they inhale that hook.
I know.
Come flying out the water and hit you right in the side of the head. Nice little red breast.
That one, that is red breast.
Mm-hmm. That's what I'm saying, they hit these things. They freaking hitting them.
And they suck it all the way in.
I don't know if that's a brim or not. Smacking that pole like that. Need a net.
Go. Oh. Yeah.
always a chance.